when we filmed the wedding. That scene was one of the most special days on Bump I've had out of all four seasons. It really felt like a celebration of the love everyone has for Bump and the story that we're telling.
It was actually just like a Bump reunion for 2 days. And everyone was there, like everyone, you know, it wasn't just like the Hernandez and the Chalmers Davis families. And even Kelsey Monroe, the creator of Bump, was there as an extra.
And I kind of wore sunglasses because I started crying during their vows, even though I wrote them and I know it's not real, but it was so beautiful.
Best 2 days at work. Like, it was like a real wedding. It was like a real party. And it was sort of like we were sort of celebrating the whole show. It sort of worked on so many different levels. None of us could stop crying. Often those days they feel like, you know, they're often a bit of a grind because there's so many logistical things involved and there's so many people on set to get ready and you have to get up very early. But it was just an utter delight.
I worked really hard to kind of subvert all those TV wedding tropes. And so we know, like, Bully is the bung eye and everything kind of goes wrong in the morning before the wedding.
My eye feels weird.
It doesn't look that bad.
She's got conjunctivitis on the morning of her wedding. They're trying on eye patches in the morning and finally they go with sunnies and she does the wedding wearing sunnies.
Jacinta vomits on the original dress. And then that means that Rima and Vince have to go and save the day and buy this gorgeous vintage Depop jumpsuit, which I love.
When Claudia mentioned that Ollie and Santi were getting married, I just said, well, we have to have La Hora Loca. It's like, it's a tradition. Rosa will never let Santi have a wedding without La Hora Loca. And she was like, what is that? And that is a Latin American tradition. Actually, Latinos, we don't have enough with one party. So we came up with one party within the party.
Ladies and gentlemen, La Hora Loca.
They have, I think, usually traditionally quite late at night at weddings when people might be starting to get tired. And then like drummers, dancers, you know, lights, everyone kind of comes in, crowds out the dance floor and just lifts the whole thing.
It's 1 hour. We put like a carnival in the middle of the party and we just go crazy. Crazier.
It was heaven. It was just completely sincere. Like everything that's on camera is what everyone is really feeling. And there wasn't much acting involved on those 2 days.
For more behind the scenes of the Stan Original Series Bump, click here and make sure you like and subscribe.